atrocity of the International Conference Against Prohibition, TICAP. And by all expectations, it's a resounding success. Now, I can't be there. I wish I could, but I can't. But I am following it on Dick Piddlecoat's blog. So, I will be there in spirit. And what I've been reading so far, it's been an absolute resounding success. Even though them in Europe, the European Parliament, tried to ban it. As a matter of fact, they did ban it from the European building. They've done it so underhandedly, but we were ready for that. We were ready for it, and we changed the venue just across the road, and it's been well supported. Anyway, I am having a cigar. And a little drink in respect. Now, just look at Dick Piddlecoat's blog here.